Healthbreak is brought to you by Tower Health, advancing health, transforming lives.
Heart disease is the number one killer of women, but women don't always have the classic symptoms of chest pain when a heart attack begins. Dr. Earl Hope explains.
They may feel pressure or heaviness or a squeezing in the chest. We tell patients that if you feel something in your chest that feels unusual and concerning to you, that should raise alarms.
And the first thing to do is call 911.
That will get you to the hospital quickly and safely. Reading Hospital has developed a very comprehensive program to handle patients who present with chest pain and begin our process of evaluating you and getting you the proper treatment as soon as possible.
For more free information on heart attack symptoms, call 484-628-HELP or visit our website at towerhealth.org. For Healthbreak, I'm Beverly Herbert.
Healthbreak was brought to you by Tower Health, advancing health, transforming lives.